This is the painting I started a couple of weeks ago. Still got a lot of things to work out on it, but I have a lot of work to do on the figure here with the dress and the drape. A little bit of work to do here with coming up with the inside of the room and so on. But I think today, I think I'll work on my little background. And this is a scene that'll be more misty when it's all done. So let me just go ahead and grab a brush here. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to put in some stuff here. So actually, we're going to work directly right out of the tube. We're going to grab some gray. This actually extends a little bit more. Something like that there. And then we want to come over here. And what I'm saying here. Yeah. And here. All right. So, now, let's have some fun. Let's make this really start to shine. Take a blender and blend it down across and across. Now let's have some real fun. We're taking white with a little bit of yellow. We're going to come right in here. We're just going to twiddle that sky. Me and my wife. All right, let's try that. Now, let's have some fun. Let's grab a little palette knife. Let's grab a palette knife. And I'm going to take some of this dark color, mix it up with our mauve color. That purple is going to be nice. Let's see. Need some more dark colors. Now, well, I think for the moment, that's about all we're going to do on this one. We'll come back in and add in some highlights around the sun here, add in some ripples in the water, a couple highlights across the trees where that light comes across the trees, maybe a little more highlight across the trees there, some more in the bushes, and of course, at some point in time, we'll get to the actual figure where we'll put in a nice afro. It's going to cover up most of this, but we'll put in a nice afro and finish fleshing out the body and add in some more colors into the dress. And then from there, we'll finish the foreground here. When we have a little bit more done to this particular piece of wall, we'll probably add in a couple of Ashanti symbols and things of that nature. As for the floor, we might bring a little bit of this light down into the foreground, but I think for the most part we got a good start, and stay tuned. I'll be bringing this painting back to you guys at some point in time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell where you can be notified every time I put up a video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.